In the wake of militant attacks in poll-bound Jammu and Kashmir, Army Chief Dalbir Singh Suhag is scheduled to visit the state to take stock of the security situation. He will also pay tribute to the martyrs who died in the attack. This will be Suhag's third visit in the state in less than 2 weeks, where he is expected to be briefed on the ongoing situation by top army officials of the Northern Command. 8 jawans died when militants attacked Uri sector in Baramulla. This was followed by 3 more attacks in Srinagar, Pulwama and Shopian. 7 terrorists are said to have been killed in total, while 1 civilian died and 9 others got injured in grenade attack in Pulwama. Prime Minister Narendra Modi condemned the attacks and called it a desperate attempt by terrorists to derail the atmosphere of goodwill as conveyed by high turnout of voters in the ongoing 5-phased assembly elections.
Powered by NNIS.